Okay, so today's the 9th of July. It's the 9th of July, but this is Tuesday's video, which should have been the 8th. And that's because, you know, I told you I've been working. So when I'm working, I finished work at 11 today. I drove there though, got to the gym about 12:40, finished in the gym about 1:45. So that's approximately, you're talking about hour and 5 minutes. This is me. Yeah, still took a bit. Yeah. So I'll just come in the gym. Listen, I'm not messing about. So straight after work, came to the gym, done a nice little workout. I don't know if you can see, I'm sweating. Obviously I'm not gonna be sweating as much as yesterday because I was running. It's all gym work. I've done a bit of cardio at the beginning, so you know, the cross trainer, a bit of row machine. Literally together it was about 6-7 minutes. And I just went straight into training. I always want to make sure my body's warm. Usually I don't make sure my body's warm when I train, but I do not want to get injury. You always want to make sure your body's warm. I'm stretching a lot more, not as much as I need to, but I'm trying to get into that. Remember, sometimes people, there's things that you find easier than others. Like training's easy for me, but stretching's harder. Oh yeah, this is me. Yeah, I've done basically chest, arms and back. I didn't do no shoulders, no legs. You know, I said to you, so technically this is when it's recording on Wednesday, so I'm saying the 9th, but it's actually Tuesday's video. So you know, I said I'll do gym and sprints Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Obviously that can't happen this week, because of work, but what I'm doing, I'm going to gym on Tuesdays and Thursdays. I finished working on Wednesday, I have a day off on Thursday. A day off on Thursday means I'll be sprinting on Thursday, but I won't be working. But I'll keep you updated. Yeah? Still can't see no kind of abs or anything, because I still got quite a little body, belly fat. See? Still got quite a lot of belly fat. Just want to see how I was shaking. This is me pulling in, pushing up.